You won't believe, but there is no Santa on Christmas.
Let's start from that point, that Ukraine is an unusual country with different kind of Christmas at all. Usually, Ukrainian hosties spend almost a whole day on baking, cooking, and preparing a beautiful table full of food. All family wait for the evening, because a holy dinner is just around the corner.
A tradition about Christmas dishes. There must be 12 kinds of them. Also, there must be kutia, the special dish with the cereal, honey, nuts, raisins, and poppy seeds.
There is a special Caroline tradition. It's like in a show with children who sing, dance, and show sadness with costumes, and get some dishes or money.
Most famous Christmas carol was made in Ukraine. It is called Carol of the Bells.
Bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song.
These traditions differentiate us from others. We should be very proud of it. Now I appeal to Ukrainians. Do not forget who you are, and you'll be very happy indeed.
New Year is different because we decorate the Christmas tree and wait for Father Christmas to bring us presents.
Many of our forefathers believed that on New Year's Eve, God hears all requests. December 31st had a lavish family meal, so the evening was called a generous one. Countries, New Year's Eve is celebrated with family and friends.
Dasha and Serioja
talk about the food that can go to the garbage bin next morning.
Люда is switching on TV.
There must be forward from the president. Now the family is preparing for the bedtime. The kid is ready to sleep. And when everybody is in bed, it's time for the Father Frost to come in.
Let us go caroling.
Рикше, рикше, дівочка прилетіла, ластівочка стала собі, щебетати, господаря викликати.